Hi everyone, welcome back. So today I'm doing a fill on this client and I will be fixing a broken nail with acrylic and showing you that. But the main thing I want to show you in this video is we tried the bubble nails, big trend right now. So I'll be doing that a little bit later when we get to her color. So first of all, I'm just, of course, I removed all the color off her nails and checked for lifting and then used my cuticle bit. And now you can see I wiped it with isopropyl alcohol and then I'm applying the Young Nails Protein Bond to the nail and I applied the form. So now I'm just going to be applying my clear acrylic and fixing that broken. So once that nail appeared matted, I'm just going to take my pinching tool just to add a little more C curve to her nail.